Why Not Safe for Workers. I am sitting here right now with the first ever winner of RuPaul's Drag Race, yeah. Miss Bebe Zahara Benet. How are you, mama?
I'm good. I'm tired. It's like a very early morning. I mean, usually we're doing
I know. No promise of mimosas, and we had to be here at 10.
I know. Usually this, we're sleeping by now, but I'm good. I'm excited to be here. Excited to see all these supporters.
Amazing. Now I have a question for you. Since you were the winner of the first ever one, and to see where it's evolved to at this point now, what are your thoughts on that?
It's crazy. It's really, really crazy. And you know, I'm very grateful because when we started, we were not sure how our promos went to be. And just to see how many people are supporting us and supporting the art and really, really making us know that what we do is legit. You know, we're entertainers. I'm grateful that we've come this far.
That's amazing. And I mean, even looking at it from the perspective of where we've come as a community, drag that kind of dance.
It's just a form of expression, you know, and I would tell people you don't have to be a man to just express yourself. You express yourself however you want to express yourself. And if it means looking just like that, then you look just like that.
Looking this sickly, I can just get all of this, take this in.
That's what you do, you take it in.
Now, Bebe Zahara Benet, oh, I got you. That was just a way for me to feel her up. My fault. Good question. What do I have to do to get you to follow notsafetowork.com?
Yeah. What do you need to get? You need to follow?
Yeah, what do I have to do?
Well, first of all, we're going to I was going to be crazy. No, I'm going to follow you. I'm going to support you.
Because
you're supporting me, so I'm going to do that.
Oh, well, we love you so much, Mama. Congratulations on all the success. And thank you for being the Genesis winner to get us to all of this.
Thank you. And thank you for all the support, guys. Thanks to all my fans. And thank you.
Thank you so much. Why don't you get back to your fans?